3,000 beg your pardon, have already been evacuated to safer places under that contingency plan.
See, Nancy, last night there was a heavy firing right from midnight till morning. And after 6:30, there was no firing. It has stopped, and we have seen during the last 10-15 days, Pakistan is daily resorting to this firing right from midnight and continues it till morning. But the